Hello, good evening, and welcome to my WrestleMania kickoff show. It's been on for about 5 minutes now. We've got a good panel of Renner Young, David Otunga, JBL, and Booker T. And they're just talking about Shane McMahon, Daniel Bryan, Sammy, and Kevin. John Cena is actually sitting in the front row as a fan. He didn't buy a ticket. John Cena is actually sitting in the WrestleMania crowd. Renner Young says he bought a ticket. Don't be so stupid. This is going to be a late night for me, so I don't know if I'm going to be actually here all late night through, because it is 10 o'clock here in the United Kingdom. Now they're going for AJ Styles Shinsuke Nakamura. What good?
will be a dream match on the grandest stage of them all. Nakamura and Styles for the WWE Championship.
We'll be here now. Vision clear now. It was my time. I'm here now. And I'm too strong. No fear now. It's
break arms, but that's MMA. That's not WWE. Ronda Rousey is beginning a new chapter, taking her talent to the WWE.
This has been a dream of mine since before I could talk.
Ronda Rousey is stupid. At least she can actually do wrestling moves, unlike Shayna Baszler. Kurt Angle, get your hair cut. Ronda Rousey is far better than Shayna Baszler.
Inside the Superdome here tonight.
But what does that mean for Triple H and Jeff? If they walk out of the Raw tonight, where does that put all of these relationships?
You know, for as good as Drew is, yeah, it's just an egg.
Egg on the face.
Let's talk about it, you know what I mean? It's kind of, it's a big night for the family. But I tell you, if they go out there and lose, it's going to be all around the world. If they go out there and lose, run around, they're going to have to go to the back of the line. They're going to have to, like Stephanie said, do repatches to the world.
The fact that Ronda Rousey is going to be making her debut here tonight in New Orleans at WrestleMania, where WrestleMania is free for New
Orleans. Yes, but it's not free for people who are already subscribers. Duh. Today is 4 years since the network started. WrestleMania 30 was the first pay-per-view. Rousey and Angle. Fuck it. I'm gonna kill myself.